Desktop app searches for potential hackers anywhere in PH, Manila, Philippines. Predict an earthquake, it cannot, but by using it, real estate investors can avoid buying property that sits atop a fault. Others can avoid locating in places exposed to hazards, including volcanic eruptions, floods and landslides, by using it. It is called Hazard Hunters, a web application launched on Tuesday by the Philippine Institute of Volcanology and Seismology, CIVOL, and other agencies overseen by the Department of Science and Technology, DOT. The launch of the app coincided with the 29th anniversary of the 7.7 Typhoon magnitude earthquake that killed 1,621 people in central Luzon and the Cordillera region on July 12, 1990. Any place in PHC app, which has real-life applications, allows people wired to the internet to search for potential hazards in any place in the Philippines, according to Renato Soliban Jr., Undersecretary for Disaster Risk Reduction and Climate Change at the DOT and officer in charge of CIVOL. Accessible via hazardhunter.joris.gov.ph. The desktop app allows users to search for a specific location, either through GPS, coordinates, or the search function of Google Maps, Soliban said. Users can also visually search for locations by zooming in on the map, Soliban said. In just seconds, the app will display the vulnerabilities of the location. Users have the option to download an information sheet with explanations of the risk assessment report, he said. In less than a minute, you will be assessed with the hazards, from how prone the place is to earthquakes, landslides, flooding and even what the nearest volcano is, Soliban said during the Hazard Hunters presentation at the CIVOL's office in Quezon City. Local governments and national agencies can use the app, which went live Tuesday morning, to assess the safety of schools and hospitals, Soliban said. Ordinary citizens can use the information in making informed real estate purchases, he said. The information they will get will save people getting building permits from going to numerous agencies, as it is the most accurate information, Soliban said. He said he hopes government agencies and private institutions that require hazard or risk assessments before issuing permits will consider data provided by the app, as the maps and information were the same that CIVOL would give to permit applicants. Sometimes other government agencies want left square bracket maps, right square bracket with the real signature of the head of agency. That's one thing Hazard Hunter can do, yes. But if they now recognize that Hazard Hunter is the officially recognized application by left square bracket the right square bracket government, then we will save a lot of money, time and effort, Soliban said. For the national government, CIVOL said the app could be used to evaluate the locations for the projects under President Duterte's infrastructure program. The mobile version of the app is already in the works, the DOT said. Hazard Hunters was developed by the JORIS Project, a multi-agency initiative led by the DOT and CIVOL. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.